It is painful to see a trusted friend locked in this cell. You will open the door now.
Yuri, if she tries that mind control trick again, shoot her. Silry, I assume. We're not nearly the weak-minded fools you take us for. Though I am willing to open this door on my terms.
Look at those ATs in the
background. Do not taunt me! When I'm free of this cell, you'll be the second one I kill, no matter the cost!
Now. You'll get out. As long as you give me a reason to release you.
Oh no, they're attacking him! Guys, stop it! You ruined the cutscene! Oh crap, they're getting close to the timer!
If it is real, it must be very ancient. Where did you get it?
Where or whom I got it from doesn't matter.
No!
Can you access the information stored inside?
Kill them?
I could, given time. But I would demand more than just my freedom in payment.
Name your price.
Oh my gosh, I'm moving!
Transport off this planet in order to gather the needed resources. I ask one other thing. Revenge on my captor.
Do not trust her, Tiger. Even now, she's
looking behind yourself.
You're looking behind. Prying at your defenses. I'm not concerned about our lovely Silry Yuri. For now, at least. Our goals are mutually beneficial.
Understood. Now, release me from this cell and we'll go kill the Imperial Governor that put me on display in this cage.
Okay. At least he didn't attack.